or Christ. Refer to the Logos as something fundamentally unknowable, the origin of all repetition, pattern, and form. The Stoic philosophers who followed the teachings of Heraclitus identified the term with the divine animating principle pervading the universe. In Sufism, the Logos is everywhere and in all things. It is that out of which the unmanifest becomes manifest. In the Hindu tradition, Shiva Nataraja literally means Lord of the Dance. The whole cosmos dances to Shiva's drum. All is imbued or ensouled with the pulsation. Only as long as Shiva is dancing, can the world continue to evolve and change. Otherwise, it collapses back into nothingness. While Shiva is representative of our witnessing consciousness, Shakti is the substance or stuff of the world. While Shiva lies in meditation, Shakti tries to move him, to bring him into the dance. Like yin and yang, the dancer and the dance exist as one. Logos also means unconcealed truth. He who knows the Logos knows the truth. Many layers of concealment exist in the human world. As a cautious